There are three reasons a media server is often required in a professional workflow for live video streaming. These are transmuxing, transcoding, and simulcasting. Transmuxing is the repackaging of live streaming content into different delivery formats. Playback of live streams can occur on Macs, PCs, tablets, mobile phones, smart TVs, streaming media players, set-top boxes, and gaming consoles. As there's no one delivery standard for playback on all these devices, transmuxing a live stream maximizes the opportunity for more viewers, not just on current devices using current standards, but also on outdated options still in use that require outdated streaming protocols for playback. The second reason you need a media server is for transcoding. Transcoding is the process of decoding content, modifying it, and then re-encoding it again. While this might be done to convert a stream to a different codec, it may also be done to change the resolution or bitrate of a stream. For example, in the case of ABR, or adaptive bitrate streaming, a single stream is converted into multiple renditions at different bitrates and often resolutions to match. When bandwidth changes for the playback device, the stream can adapt by dropping to a rendition with a bitrate that fits the bandwidth. Simulcasting is often the third reason why a media server is used. While playback may occur from a single website out to multiple viewers all over the world, you may also want to broadcast using other outlets. These may include applying a content delivery network or delivering a stream via social media. Media servers let you target multiple destinations for distribution of your content. And remember, distribution can involve multiple live streams, transcoded into different bitrates, and transmuxed into multiple streaming protocols. There are many more things a media server can do, from analytics to video on demand, but at the end of the day, live streaming is all about distribution and getting as many viewers as possible. Wowza Streaming Engine lets you stream to every device with varying bandwidth through a myriad of outlets. The media server software can be installed locally or remotely. It's available for Windows, OS X, and Linux, and there are also pre-built instances for Amazon EC2 and Microsoft Azure VM. To find out more, check out our website.